Blaze has so many transformations. Let's put a few of them to the test in Blaze versus Blaze.
Choose your Blaze. Super Blaze
versus Bucket Truck Blaze. Level select. Axle City. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to carry away the most robots? Super Blaze can carry really heavy things with his super strength. Bucket Truck Blaze can use his bucket to lift a person to higher places. Bucket Truck Blaze is taking AJ on a ride, but not carrying away any robots. Super Blaze wins!
Choose your Blaze!
Ankylosaurus Blaze versus Water Balloon Catapult Blaze. Level select. Lava Cave. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to knock down the heavy stone? Ankylosaurus Blaze can use his strong tail to knock over heavy things. Water Balloon Catapult Blaze can throw water balloons really far. Knock, knock. Who's there? Ankylosaurus Blaze doing a great job! Ankylosaurus Blaze wins! Great work! Smash!
Almost!
Tail smash! Alright!
Yeah!
Our tail design worked! We knocked over the rock and made a bridge!
Come on, Blaze!
Woo-hoo!
Choose your Blaze!
Reciprocating Saw Blaze versus X-Ray Blaze. Pumpkin Patch. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to cut the pumpkins into tiny pieces? Reciprocating Saw Blaze can use his moving blade to cut through pumpkins. X-Ray Blaze uses X-Ray power to see through objects. Great work! Reciprocating Saw Blaze wins!
Pumpkins! 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 Woo-hoo!
All right!
We came, we sawed, we conquered!
Choose your Blaze!
Dragon Blaze versus Firefighter Blaze. Level select. Ice Volcano. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to melt the ice cubes? Dragon Blaze can breathe fire that's hot enough to melt ice. Firefighter Blaze can spray water to put out fires. Somehow, Firefighter Blaze made a glass of ice water. Dragon Blaze is roasting those ice cubes like marshmallows. Dragon Blaze wins! Great work!
Dragon Fire! Yeah!
Choose your Blaze!
Recycling Truck Blaze versus Landfill Compactor Blaze. Level select. Landfill Hill. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to turn the trash into new toys? Super Recycling Truck Blaze turns big piles of trash into new toys, like pogo sticks. Landfill Compactor Blaze turns big piles of trash into smaller piles of trash. Super Recycling Truck Blaze wins!
Choose your Blaze!
Ice Cream Truck Blaze versus Tunneling Machine Blaze. Rocky Tunnel! Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to tunnel through the rocks? Tunneling Machine Blaze can use his cutter head to drill through rocks. Ice Cream Truck Blaze uses his powers to make yummy ice cream. Ice Cream Truck Blaze isn't getting through the rocks, but is making lots of tasty ice cream. Tunneling Machine Blaze wins! Great work! Choose your Blaze, Gorilla Blaze, versus Underwear Cannon Blaze. Level select, Jungle Wall, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to smash through the walls? Gorilla Blaze? He has super strong arms that can smash through things. Or Underwear Cannon Blaze? He can launch underwear long distances. Gorilla Blaze is making those walls look weak. Underwear Cannon Blaze is just making a pile of laundry to clean up. All right, Gorilla Blaze wins. Choose your Blaze, Spotlight Blaze versus Feller Buncher Blaze. Level select, Beanstalk Lot, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to cut the beanstalks? Spotlight Blaze can use a spotlight to shine light on dark places. Feller Buncher Blaze can grab and cut down tall plants. Feller Buncher Blaze is having no issue with those beanstalks. Spotlight Blaze is shining a bright light, but not cutting down any beanstalks. Feller Buncher Blaze wins! Great work! Choose your Blaze! Road Roller Blaze versus Vacuum Blaze. Cheesy Desert, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to flatten the cheese balls? Road Roller Blaze can use his rolling drum to flatten things on roads. Vacuum Blaze uses suction to clean up dusty messes. It looks like Road Roller Blaze is flattening more cheese than Vacuum Blaze. Road Roller Blaze wins! Great work! Choose your Blaze, Kite Blaze versus Hair Dryer Blaze. Level select, Ice Cave, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to melt the ice and save Darrington? Hair Dryer Blaze can melt ice with heat energy. Kite Blaze can glide high on air currents. Hair Dryer Blaze is blowing away the competition. Kite Blaze has a great view of the matchup, but isn't melting any ice. Hair Dryer Blaze wins!
Hey, look! My tire is free! And my other one, too! You did it! I'm free!
Choose your Blaze! Snow Cannon Blaze versus Grappling Hook Blaze. Level select! Snowy Street, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to blast the snow sharks with snow? Grappling Hook Blaze? He can use his grappling hook to climb to high places. Or Snow Cannon Blaze? He can blast snow with his snow cannon. Cool move by Grappling Hook Blaze, but Snow Cannon Blaze is blasting snow at those snow sharks. Snow Cannon Blaze wins!
Snow Shark!
Wow! Yeah! We did it, Blaze!
Snow sharks, snow problem.
Choose your Blaze, Ice Machine Blaze versus Sprinkler Blaze. Muddy Field, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to spray away the mud ball? Sprinkler Blaze can spray lots of water. Ice Machine Blaze is an expert at making ice cubes, but not cleaning up mud. Sprinkler Blaze is cleaning up the mud nicely. Sprinkler Blaze wins!
Great work!
Choose your blaze! Grapple truck blaze versus water blaster blaze. Level select. Quiet cave, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to quietly pick up the bighorn? Grapple truck blaze? He's strong and can quietly lift up heavy things. Or water blaster blaze? He's great at blasting things with water. Oh, brother. Water blaster blaze is just waking up the bighorns with water. Fantastic! Grapple truck blaze wins!
All right!
We move the bighorn without waking him up!
Choose your blaze! Impact hammer blaze versus falcon blaze! Level select! Container cluster! Go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to break through the containers? Impact Hammer Blaze can use lots of energy to bust through metal. Falcon Blaze can use his wings to fly quickly through the air. Impact Hammer Blaze is smashing away. Falcon Blaze is soaring through the sky with grace, but not breaking any metal. Impact Hammer Blaze wins! Great work! Coming up!
Egg from box. Thank you.
Choose your blaze. X-ray machine blaze versus hydraulic cutter blaze. Coconut highway. Go. Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to cut all the coconuts? X-ray machine blaze can use X-rays to see through solid things. Hydraulic cutter blaze can use his strong hydraulic blades to cut hard objects. Hydraulic Cutter Blaze wins! Great work!
Yippee! Woo-hoo! Come on, everybody! This way!
Choose your blaze! Laser Blaze versus Concrete Pump Blaze. Level select. Construction site, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to cut through the metal? Laser Blaze? He uses a beam of special light to cut through metal. Or Concrete Pump Blaze? He can pump concrete into cracks. Looks like Laser Blaze is cutting through that metal with ease. Concrete Pump Blaze is not fixing much. Fantastic! Laser Blaze wins!
Whoa! We're cutting through metal with light!
Let's play again! Yeah. Choose your blaze! Magnet Blaze versus Sky Sprayer Blaze. Level select! Flower Tower! Go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to water the flowers? Magnet Blaze can pull metal objects closer to him. Whoa! He's using his magnet to pull a watering can over. But Sky Sprayer Blaze is still soaking up the competition. Sky Sprayer Blaze wins. Great work!
Sky Sprayer Blast!
Yes!
Yeah.
Hang on, AJ. We're going.
Choose your blaze. Fishing rod blaze versus pizza mobile blaze. Let's play again. Pizza street, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to make the most pizzas? Fishing rod blaze can pull with a lot of force. Pizza mobile blaze can make a lot of pizzas on the go. Fishing rod blaze is good at picking things up, but he hasn't made any pizza yet. Pizza Mobile Blaze wins! Great work!
Here you go, chicken!
Thanks for watching Blaze versus Blaze! Choose your blaze! Power Shears Blaze versus Fire Engine Blaze! Level select. Veggie Street, go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to chop up all the vegetables? Firefighter Blaze? He could put out fires. Or Power Shears Blaze? He can use his strong metal blades to chop vegetables. Looks like Fire Engine Blaze is rinsing off those vegetables really well. Power Shears Blaze is chopping up the competition and tasty veggies. Fantastic! Power Shears Blaze wins!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Yeah!
Way to chop those onions!
Let's play again. Choose your blaze. Heat Cannon Blaze versus Amplifier Blaze. Level select. Icy Slope. Go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to melt the ice balls? Amplifier Blaze can play music at a loud volume. Heat Cannon Blaze can blast hot air to melt objects. Looks like Amplifier Blaze is really making some noise, but the ice balls are still there. Heat Cannon Blaze is really heating up the competition. Heat Blaster Blaze wins. Great work. Choose your blaze. Pogo Stick Blaze versus Vacuum Truck Blaze. Let's play again. Dragon Forest, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to clean up these balls of dirt? Vacuum Truck Blaze sucks up things like dirt. Pogo Stick Blaze can hop up and down a lot. It looks like Vacuum Blaze is cleaning up the dirt really well. Vacuum Truck Blaze wins. Great job!
It's suction time!
1, 2, 3!
Choose your blaze! Big Rig Blaze versus Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze. Level select. Taco Valley, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to break apart the tacos? Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze? He can break apart objects. Or Big Rig Blaze? He can hold a lot of heavy things. Looks like Big Rig Blaze isn't breaking any apart. Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze is smashing the tacos into bite-sized pieces. Taco-tastic! Wrecking Ball Crane Blaze wins! Let's play again. Choose your blaze. Blaster Jet Blaze versus Robot Blaze. Level select. Volcano Ridge, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to cool down the volcano? Blaster Jet Blaze can fly and blast ice-cold water in the air. Robot Blaze can use his arms and legs with his robot power. Robot Blaze is doing a good job punching that volcano, but that's not cooling it down. Blaster Jet Blaze looks like he's making progress, blasting that volcano with cold water. Blaster Jet Blaze wins! Great work! Choose your blaze. Ice Cream Maker Blaze versus Wood Chipper Blaze. Let's play again. Rolling Log Hill, go! Which blaze transformation do you think will be able to cut more logs? Ice Cream Maker Blaze is doing what he does best, making ice cream. But it looks like Wood Chipper Blaze is cutting up those logs and the competition. Wood Chipper Blaze wins. Great work! Level select. Cotton Candy Tunnel.
Whoa!
Choose your blaze. Continuous Miner Machine versus Spotlight Blaze. Go! Continuous Miner Machine Blaze digs through anything. Look at him go. Spotlight Blaze shines a bright light, but I don't know if that's gonna help. Who's gonna win? You win! It's the Continuous Miner Machine!
Yeah! It's working, Blaze! We're making a tunnel through the cotton candy!
Let's play again! Litter Pile!
Wait a second! I know what we need! We need the power to take all this old junk and change it into something new!
Choose your Blaze! Super Recycling Truck Blaze versus Rocket Blaze! Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to turn the trash into something new? Rocket Blaze can fly. I'm not sure he can recycle, though. Recycling Truck Blaze made a pogo stick out of that litter. Recycling Truck Blaze wins. Great work.
Pogo sticks.
Level select. Mountaintop.
Uh-oh, that cliff is super rocky.
Zay, look out!
Whoa, that was close.
Choose your Blaze. Mountain Jackhammer Blaze versus Waffle Machine Blaze. Go! Which Blaze transformation do you think will be able to break apart the rocks? Mounted jackhammers are really good at breaking up things. I don't think waffles are gonna help, but they sure look tasty. Mounted Jackhammer Blaze wins! Great work!
Rock!
Was epic! Thanks for watching! And see you next time on Blaze vs. Blaze!
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.